If you're encountering problems with the Shortcuts app not working on your iPhone, it can be frustrating, especially if you rely on it to automate tasks. This issue typically stems from software glitches, outdated iOS versions, or incorrect app settings. Here are steps to troubleshoot and resolve the problem. Solution 1. Restart the Shortcuts app. Open the app switcher by swiping up from the bottom of the screen. Find the Shortcuts app and swipe it up to close it. Reopen the app to check if the issue is resolved. After that, restart your iPhone. Solution 2. Offload the app. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Tap iPhone Storage. Find out Shortcut app. Tap Offload. Tap Offload again. Tap Reinstall. Solution 3. Turn off restriction. Open the Settings app. Scroll down. Tap Screen Time. Scroll down. Tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. Try to turn off these features. Solution 4. Re-enable background app refresh for Shortcuts. Open the Settings app. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Background App Refresh. Ensure that Shortcuts is enabled for background activity. This allows the app to function properly even when it's not in the foreground. Solution 5. Reset all settings. Open the Settings app. Scroll down. Tap General. Tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Then tap Reset. Select Reset all settings. Enter your passcode to confirm the reset. This will not delete your data, but it will reset settings like Wi-Fi passwords and app preferences. Solution 6. Delete and reinstall the Shortcuts app. Press and hold the Shortcuts app icon on your home screen. Tap Remove app, then confirm by selecting Delete app. Go to the App Store, search for Shortcuts and reinstall it. After reinstalling, check if the app is functioning as expected. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue with the Shortcuts app not working on your iPhone. If the problem persists, consider contacting Apple support for further assistance.